ever gonna stop? I've forgotten what the sun looks like. We should go on vacation. Somewhere warm. Somewhere sunny. Dragon Shores, yeah! I haven't been there since we kicked Nasty Nork's butt. How about it, Sparks? You up for a vacation at the beach? Last one there's a Nork!
Is it working, Professor?
Almost. Just a few more adjustments to these orbs and...
Maybe this isn't such a good idea. Bringing a dragon here could just make Ripto more angry.
Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting.
But you saw the professor's book. They have claws like this, and teeth like this, and they can spit fire like this. They sound much more dangerous than Ripto.
That's exactly the point. A dragon is our only chance of stopping Ripto, and you know it.
It's working! It's working! I've got a dragon!
Huh? Whoa! Rough landing. Hi, which way's the beach?
Huh?
Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before?
You're a dragon?
You got a problem with that pussycat?
Well, well. Someone forgot to invite me to the party. Were you trying to keep something from me? A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons. Yeah! Crush! Kill it! Kill it! Go, you imbecile! You ate my scepter! I'll deal with you later!
Who was that jerk?
That was Ripto, and we have to get rid of him. He's causing all sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here, take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin to understand our worlds. Right now, I have to follow Ripto and see what he's up to. I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Hey, wait a minute! How do we get ourselves into these messes, pal?
Unfortunately for us, a mob of lizards just showed up and started stealing all of our gems!
Yeah.
friend of Alora's, and she asked me to help you out. Whenever you find me, I'll remember your progress. Like this. That zap means that if you get into trouble, I'll return you to this place. See you around.
Must be the dragon everyone's talking about. Well, dragon or not, I'm afraid there is a small fee to open the bridge. It will cost you 100 of your gems to cross. You'll have to pay up sooner or later. It's the only way across. I have to look after my Avalar's financial well-being. You know.
We gem cutters are a bit too short to climb these ladders. And it looks like you are too. After you learn to climb, come back to Glimmer to see.
Back again, eh? And with plenty of treasure, I see. Would you like me to open the bridge? I won't even increase the price. Thank you, Mr. Dragon. That Spyro, was it? You can now use the bridge whenever you want, free of charge. I hope we meet again when you have even more gems.
To get a good look around, press the action button. Try using action to look around this cave.
For helping us fight off the lizards. Please take this talisman of Glimmer as a sign of our gratitude. saddle next to me will take you to Summer Forest, one of the homeworlds of Avalar. Little lizards have eaten my entire crop of gems. I've tried hitting them with rocks, but they're too fast for me. You can try using one of my rocks. If you have any questions, just ask me. Nice shooting. Follow me to the next lizard. Power-up is active, and you can restart our gem lamps. Flame all the lamps quickly, and the big gem lamp will light. The power-up will give you enough magic to fly for a short time. You can spit pretty far, Spyro. See if you can spit all the way to the lizard. Lizard up high, you'll have to aim. Press the action button to aim, then press the attack button to... Thanks for helping me light the lamp, Spyro. A fairy gave me this orb, but I like gems better. You take it and...
up a rock in your mouth by just walking up to it. To aim a rock, press the action button while you... Yay! You've saved my crop of gems from the lizards! Here, take this orb. Some girl with wings dropped it here yesterday.
Oh, hello. We didn't get a chance to introduce ourselves before. My name is Allura.
Hi. I'm Spyro. What are you, some kind of goat?
I'm a fawn, you dork.
Oh, sorry.
Did you meet the gem cutters in Glimmer?
Yeah, they gave me a souvenir, too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
What, is it special? I just stuck it in the guidebook you gave me.
Well, there are 14 talismans in Avalar, and they are all magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto. Hunter, where have you been?
Oh, I got a little lost.
Spyro's gonna help us collect the talismans.
I am?
He is.
Spyro, look. There's no way you can get to Dragon Shores right now. Ripto and his monsters have taken over the castle here in the Summer Forest. You're going to have to go to Avalar's world and convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in your guidebook.
Hey, I could do that. Why doesn't the dragon just torch Ripto?
Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes. How can we trust you with 14 talismans? If you come across any orbs, they're important too. But I'll tell you about them later.
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans, give Ripto the old hot foot, and be in Dragon Shores by lunchtime.
This is the homeworld called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds around here. Unfortunately, Ripto has taken over the castle, and we need your help. Start by retrieving the talismans from each of the worlds you visit.
Hey, Spyro. Ripto smashed this bridge, so I guess you'll have to glide across it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're still in the air.
Dragonfly following you around is your health indicator, Spyro. The brighter he is, the more hit points you have.
Sorry, Spyro. I'd love to teach you how to swim underwater, but not as much as I'd love to take your treasure.
Thank you.
Hi, Spyro. You look like you're pretty agile. Let's try putting it to a test. See if you can get up this first step. Press the jump button. Okay, not bad. Nice job. Very good. Now for the hardest leap of all. You'll have to give this one everything you've got. Get a walking start. Wow, you're a pretty good athlete. If I hadn't lost my running shoes, I'd take you on for real.
We were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food.
Metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the charge button, you can defeat them.
the left or right, use the right stick.
Pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. But for the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
Fabulous to see you, Spyro. Now that the supercharged power-up is active, you can charge through the pedestals and send the dancing hula girls over here to help me. Girl's ring dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
Spyro?
Great!
Okay.
Well on your way, Spyro. Keep collecting talismans to help us defeat Ripto before he can take over Avalar. Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you.
I saw something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb.
Are you enjoying the active camera mode? If you don't like it, I can set it back to the passive. Okay, I won't change it.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway, but if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun!
Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side. If only I... Ah!
This talisman door will only open if you have all 6 Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting.
I've been locked in here with all our tools. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back. Wow, Spyro, you did it! I knew you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge.
Thank you.
Spyro, you're
Wow, Spyro, you did it!
I know you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge. Idol says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him. Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your... Jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's a...
Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty smart.
Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him. Concentrating, I should be able to open this door.
A key when you know how to chant like this.
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Your flame attack should easily take care of.
Hey, look what I can...
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up to it. I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff! Anyway.
Goodness, you scared that evil spirit away. But now it will hide in the statues. If you were to flame all 10 statues, I'm sure you would chase it away for good. Well done, Spyro. You've scared the evil spirit away.
Ah, Spyro. You have 2 minutes to score 5. Well done. Have this. Would you like to try a game of one-on-one? The first to score 5 goals wins. You are shooting at the red. done. Have this. If you stare at it long enough, you might not see anything.
Hi, Spyro. It's a good thing you're here. If you can help shepherd those baby turtles over there to safety, I'd be mighty grateful.
Water workers have captured most of our baby turtles, and the boxes they put them in are incredibly strong. With a more powerful flame attack, maybe you could break open the boxes and release... Hello, young one. There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up...
Thank you.
Impressive. Please take this sacred thingamajig as a token of our everlasting gratitude. Young dragon, the baby turtles will be safe up here. Please take this talisman as a...
Always had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere.
Generator thieves keep taking our lightning stones. If you can replace them all and activate our generator, I'd be very grateful. This shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take it as a reward.
Spyro. Spyro, do you see that big building over there? The gear grinders are using it to steal our electricity!
You have done well so far. You could have this little trinket for good luck. If you... The next glides get tricky. You'll have to use your hover maneuver to make them. Press the action button. Remember to press the action.
Thank you. ice glides. Remember? The gear grinder factory is in that room. Thanks for shutting down the factory. Here, I found this stuck between the gears. You can have it if you want.
Guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back.
Hi, Spyro. You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. A pleasure doing business.
Wet again. We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
workers have kidnapped 6 of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower door. If you can make it to the top of the 6 numbered towers, my children will be...
I've been trying to tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. I suppose I owe you something for that. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder? Okay. Good luck. Talent. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too.
did it! Now we can swim in peace! I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Thank you.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open. Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the Winter Tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see, all we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475?
That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
Why can't either of you?
Where are we?
No dragons. Wonderful.
Crush, go back and pack my bags. We're moving in.
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down. Hurry.
Oh my, oh my. I can't see the switch. I think I've broken my glasses.
Crush, go through the portal, you idiot.
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar. Quickly.
I'll kill you!
This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
Yeah. I would have gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Ah!
What?
No! Crash!
You may have been able to defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you!
Bring it on, Shorty!
Golf, come here now! Destroy him, and make sure it's painful! What? Go! Get me out of here! So long, dragon!
What a wuss!
That Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. Oh, if Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And